Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to save PS4 data to the cloud automatically. Sony gives everyone with a PlayStation Plus account 10GB of cloud storage space for storing game data. You can automatically save game data to your cloud space by enabling the auto-upload feature. After you enable the auto-upload feature and select what games you want data to automatically be saved to the cloud for, the data for those games will automatically be saved to the cloud while the PS4 is either powered on or in rest mode. Now let's walk through the steps to save PS4 data to the cloud automatically. Step 1. Navigate to the top of your PS4 home screen and then choose PlayStation Plus in the menu. The PlayStation Plus screen appears. Step 2. Choose Manage Membership. A menu is displayed. Select Online Storage in the menu. The Application Saved Data Management screen appears. Step 3. Select Auto Upload in the menu. The Auto Upload screen is displayed. A list of all games with saved data on your PS4 system appear in a list. Step 4. Click to place a checkmark next to Enable Automatic Uploads and then tap to place a checkmark next to any games you want to automatically save the game data for. The data for any PS4 games you select will be automatically saved to your online storage cloud whenever your computer is turned on or in rest mode. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.